In this series of lessons, we're going to take a look at dealing with rescues in the wind.